amazing Bapo from Carrick to prevent Timeless from pushing their advantage of being up, and PGE catches Wub off guard so early.
Yeah, beautiful picks from PGE, taking Wub and Doom down and Scuff down. A clean 3 headshots from PGE will force Timeless back into their spot, and they only got 26 seconds to work with.
PGE is the boogeyman Timeless never thought that they would be afraid of, as now they're being spawn camped by the Doge Ball, and the PGE just hugging this cold corner. It's another shot on this.
Biggest real one.
Oh, he lives. Break on point, break on point. PG right under you. I'm with you. I'm sitting with you. I'm on Ana.
You're good.
New cap. I'm chasing Ana. Yeah, I can go. How's shield? 3, 2.
Leave all our hopelessnesses aside.
Tell me. of two men.
Best mate right now.
Yeah. Crossfield, fucking the 40, fucking.
Oh my god!
He was already. Nah.
Rem? He's got the touch. Rem has to touch alone.
I body block. Hold up.
Nice serve.
When they do 6 ult, man, I can deflect all of them.
Okay. Fake TP, fake TP, HP main.
Yeah. Yep. Wait, Fake TP, don't take it, and then speed main.
I know, but will you speed it out of the spawn?
I gotta get Wub back, I have it, don't worry.
Alright, go. Go left. I'll shoot it.
How are we gonna shield them, Ressa, you stupid
fuck?
Dude, what are you doing?
Yo, what? Wait, I'll run your shit, don't test me. Alright, that's aim.
How is that aim?
GG.
Yo, how are you?